down under the bridge. Up from under the covered bridge. Going out should be easier than coming down. Easier way down. I've waded in the water here. Maybe this is how I went down and waded in the water. I'm not certain. Many spots have a click out. You can walk clear back that way, and the camping is back that way. That's primitive camping. There's trails back that way you can take. I've driven back there and then parked and hiked on them. I've never quite figured out what this thing is. Just a bench to sit on and enjoy the water. Maybe. I mean, that's what it is. It's a bench. And that way is bridge. Not many people out today, but those who are taking advantage of the picnic tables. And there's the bathrooms. They have some really nice built-in ones there. I just don't know if they're open since COVID. I think that's why they put the porta-johns. That one down there is for sure handicap, but this is handicap accessible. Here these big ones were. I think they might not. Yeah, they're locked to people now. They may be open in the summer. I thought last time I came they were locked. So they have the porta-johns out here. People really did trash those. I feel like people didn't take care of them, so that's why they put porta-johns around. And then you could see wildlife here. I've never seen the salamander, the frogs, the red newt, red fox, the Virginia possum, wild turkeys. I've never seen any of those here. There's the map of the park if you could photograph it, like when you're here, to make, you know, take it with you when you're hiking so you know where you're at. That's what I would do, even though I never have.